When I was in high school, my art teacher, Karen Plackey, walked into school one day and said, "Artists, I have a letter for you." And she took out this envelope and opened up this stack of papers and threw them out in like a scroll fashion. She had typed them all together and said, "This is a letter from the Pope." She'd highlighted little bits, and it was Pope John Paul's letter to artists. And she just started reading little parts from this letter. That gave me a new perspective on what art was and what my calling as an artist was. She talked about how God is the creator and we are called to imitate him, how we have not only the responsibility to create art, but also a deep calling to be like the Father in that, to create in any way in our lives. And through that, we can draw closer to God, understanding him more and becoming more like him. So I began to see how my art could be actually a part of my life, a part of my faith that helped me grow, become more of who I was, become closer to God.